Some years ago, I wrote a booklet called Rich, Richer and Richer, which seems to be a nice one to go with some memories of a trip that took place in 2015 when a small group of us went to the Four Corners. This particular part of the visual is mainly about Monument Valley and its surroundings. And now I will start reading from the booklet I just mentioned, which was fun to write, and starts with this. In the hope that we can all live natural and joyous lives whilst expressing gratitude for the daily small miracles and positive manifestations surrounding us. Being a happy human being means leading fulfilling lives whilst maintaining a good balance between physical, mental, and spiritual needs. To move towards one's goals, we need to start right now. In order to acquire any wealth, there are specific rules to follow. Natural principles govern our lives as well as our riches. To feel and be rich, universal laws with precise, heartfelt attitudes consistently apply. Anyone in the world applying identical rules in similar circumstances produces similar results. We all have access to the same energy field. Life on Earth transforms and evolves through survival of the fittest, adaptation, and evolution. The noises you're hearing in the background are the scrolling of the pages, which are full of photographs as well as what I've been reading. Life has always evolved in this manner. Its energy accompanies us from birth as we continue to expand our knowledge and our skills throughout the ages. All energy has an innate need for transformation. However, on Earth, only human thought has been able to purposely trigger new creations into being. Marvelous new forms, assisted by divine energy, transform already existing matter into magnificent new creations. Only man can do this continuously on our planet. Humans have effectively and swiftly been able to shape their environment throughout the ages. The animal and vegetable kingdoms, by comparison, have transformed their energy into new forms rather slowly. Definite and pre-planned intention has accelerated the process of human creation. The more focused a person's creative idea, the greater the passion for manifesting it. The easier and swifter a person will reach the desired outcome. Life in the universe is forever expanding. There has never been a shortage of materials in the universe. And our thinking capacity is never ending. The composed matter has consistently been used to create new forms and shapes. Effective and new designs have been created to replace old and outmoded models. Stronger and more flexible materials are adapting to society's ever-changing needs, and human thought keeps on constantly being refined and redefined. Life is an ongoing and forward motion process. The never-ending flow of abundance can be accessed by any willing and creative human being. Each of us, with the right intention, passion, and drive, can create what we want. This is true also regarding our wealth and our riches. The moment we stop our forward movement, we accelerate our way to the end of life on the earth plane. The energy-giving spirit leaves us, life will manifest again in new ways, a different creative cycle begins shaping novel forms. This is why you're invited to live fully through your heart and with passion. May you all enrich your lives daily whilst enjoying this passage through earth in a spirit of love and gratitude.
girar, tu me fai girar.
Again. Roger, it used to be a Sunday lab facility. We're back in the 30s, 40s.
So what did you both?
Thank you.
like the pantheon.
Forms the moccasins inside that arch.